and I think it's a wonderful opportunity for a young girl to be a face of a channel, to get an opportunity to do a film and basically launch herself. So aaj finale hone wala hai and we're down to 3 contestants. So I'm really happy and honored that they've chosen me to be the chosen one, to choose the chosen one. I think it's a combination. I think basically I'd like to say that this girl should have some karishma in her. Yeah? I think it'll be a tough choice because all 3 girls are really wonderful. And let's see what they're going to show us today. I'd like to say I think all the girls are a perfect winner. I think they've all tried really hard. Bahut mehnat ki hai sabne. But there has to be one chosen one. So let's go and find out who that's going to be. I think, jaise maine kaha, usme kuch khas baat wo kuch karishma honi chahiye. I think usme wo sincerity, wo determination honi chahiye jo wo kuch kar dikhana chahti hai. I think that's something that has always been within me. So I'd like to look for some qualities like that. Well, you know, I'm hearing scripts now. Main kahaniyan sun rahi hu. Maine kuch decide nahi kiya hai. Jab main decide karungi, main sabko bataunga. Thank you.